Hello, my fellow Coldplayers. We have some pretty exciting news that I wanted to cover over today in this update, including information about the new single that we'll see pretty soon, and then also just other details about some upcoming shows that I really wanted to get out. Now, before we get started, I just wanted to say that we are currently about a month and a half out before the new album is going to be released. So this is kind of prime time. This is when all the information regarding the album, the new singles, new videos, all that is going to come out. So if you have not done so yet, I would encourage you to please subscribe for all the updates on everything Coldplay related. And just in general, it really does help me a lot when you do subscribe to the channel and like the videos. So thank you for everyone who does do that. Now, without further ado, let's get started. All right, so starting with the first story for today, I actually got a lot of information from Coldplaying on Twitter, but this is all regarding the new single that will come out very soon. So here's the timeline about how that all kind of just broke down. On August 23rd, Chris was named a celebrity guest on the new season of Kelly Clarkson, with the first episode airing on September 13th. And then, just a few days later, some audience members came forward and reported Chris singing My Universe at that performance of Kelly Clarkson. We even had this Instagram user say, "It's been a year and a half. Excited to be back with a live studio audience. Seat filler fun at the Kelly Clarkson show taping in NYC. Highlight of the day was a front row seat to Coldplay's Chris Martin singing his new song, My Universe. He even sang in Korean." So a few things that we can tell from this Instagram post. One, it doesn't sound like BTS was there because they probably would have mentioned it, and also Chris is singing the Korean in the song, so it probably means that they just weren't there, so he just did it himself. And the other thing that I wanted to bring up about this is that it doesn't sound like the band was there, like the full band. It just says that highlight of the day was front row seat to Coldplay's Chris Martin singing his new song, My Universe. So it doesn't say Coldplay performed a new single, it says Chris Martin saying My Universe. So there's still a possibility that the full band did perform it, but just from their wording, it doesn't sound like they did, but I guess we'll wait and see until that actually airs to find out. Now, as far as when that episode is going to air, it's still not confirmed yet. It says that the premiere of the show is on September 13th, but that doesn't mean that Coldplay or Chris Martin is going to be on that first episode. It just means that he was chosen as a guest for the show sometime in this season. So now the big question is, when is this song going to be released? And I know we went over this a little bit on the last video, but I wanted to revisit it because we have a few more shows that have been confirmed and a few shows that are kind of speculated that they might be at. The first one being the VMAs, which takes place on Sunday, September 12th. Now, it's not confirmed that Coldplay is going to be performing at this, and neither is BTS, but I wanted to bring it up because I did see a few comments about this. The only thing that we know so far is that Coldplay is nominated for Higher Power for visual effects, which is pretty cool. But nothing's confirmed as far as their performance. And honestly, I don't think that we're going to see Coldplay perform there, which then we wouldn't see My Universe there because they're not performing. So if you have any ideas or any, you know, why you think they might perform at the VMAs, I know someone mentioned that BTS performed Dynamite last year for the first time at the VMAs, which is kind of cool. So relating that to this, it would make sense, you know, that BTS performs another new song at the VMAs, but I feel like we'd hear a rumor about it. And unless they kept it really secretive, which Coldplay does do, I don't think it's likely that we'll see it at this performance, but that would, again, be really cool. So definitely watch the VMAs if you can. And the next potential date is the premiere of the Kelly Clarkson show on September 13th, which is a Monday. Now, I really don't think we will see it on the 13th, especially because it'll probably be released on a Friday, and then it'll be on the show later, you know, whenever in that season she has Chris Martin or the full band on. And the next performance we have is the iHeart Music Festival, which takes place on the 17th and 18th. And Coldplay is going to be performing on the 18th, which is a Saturday. So this one, I think, is the most convincing, the most likely to happen as far as when I think they'll perform My Universe first. But I think what's likely to happen is that they release the song on Friday, the 17th, then perform it for the very first time on the 18th at the iHeart Music Festival. As I mentioned before, the timeline kind of just makes sense, releasing the song about a month before the album is released. So we have the 17th and then October 15th. So it's almost exactly a month before the album is released. It just makes a lot of sense. It gives a little bit more push as far as the hype for the album. People are talking about this new song, this new collab with BTS. And it just makes sense to kind of get people talking about the album right before it comes out. So having a month to prepare for that before the album is released just makes a lot of sense to me. Now, obviously nothing is confirmed and these are just speculations, and I actually haven't even heard of BTS being at the iHeart Music Festival. If I'm wrong, totally comment below, let me know that they're gonna be there or something, but I haven't heard anything about that so far. But I did mention before that it's possible, you know, Coldplay has holograms of BTS, which would be super cool, or as in the fact of him doing the Korean in the Kelly Clarkson show, you know, Chris could just sing the Korean parts. Easy as that. So I think it's the most realistic opportunity for them to perform this song, and I think it would be super hype and people would talk about it, create this buzz, which is of course what Phil and the band wants, right? So keep an eye out for that date, September 17th, the Friday, right before the iHeart Music Festival. Not confirmed, like I said, but just a very realistic possibility of them releasing My Universe on that day. Now going further a little bit with this timeline, I think it's realistic that if they released the song on the 17th, performed it on the 18th, I think it's possible that we'd see them again, or at least Chris, perform My Universe on Kelly Clarkson on the week of the 20th. So it'd be kind of like what they did with Higher Power. They had the initial release of the song with the video, and then following that, they had a few different performances of the new single. So now the question is, when are they going to announce this? Because September 17th is coming up fast, so they're probably going to announce something maybe the week before the 17th if they're going to release it. So probably have another week or so of nothing, or just, you know, rumors going around. But I think we'll probably get an announcement of this unless they completely just drop it on us on the 17th. Or whenever they drop it. So definitely keep an eye out for this information. I will be absolutely tweeting this out as soon as possible, so make sure you're following me on Twitter. But yeah, lots of exciting news about this new single, so I hope you're excited as well. All right, so that is everything that I wanted to talk about with the new single, but I do have a few more things that I wanted to mention that are exciting, things that will be coming up in the next few weeks. First of all, Coldplay is going to be holding an album release concert with Audacy at a secret time and place in New York. So yeah, not a lot of information regarding that just yet, but sounds like it'll be super cool, super intimate maybe if you're able to find it out. Although when you find out where it is and what time it is and everything like that, I'm sure people will be flocking over to see that performance. So it'll be interesting to see if they hint at it. Maybe they'll do little alien codes of where it's going to be on alien radio. I don't know, maybe a frequency or something like that. I don't know, super cool. I'm excited about it. I don't know if I'll be able to catch it, but that'll be cool for everyone who lives in New York. Next, I wanted to mention the beautiful, aesthetically pleasing video of Coloratura that Coldplay kind of teased a little bit. It's going to be at the Roundhouse where they performed the American Idol performance, and it seems like they've kind of found a liking of the Roundhouse. So, looks like it's great. If you haven't seen it yet, I'm sure you can just do a little Google search and find their Roundhouse tease of Coloratura. Don't know when that's gonna come out, but looks like it's gonna be really cool. Now, this next thing is just for all of you deep fans out there. Left, Right, Left, Right, Left was released. It's available for streaming. Oh my gosh, this made me so happy when I heard about this, and I definitely listened to it right away. For those of you who don't know, a long time ago, 2008, around that time, after Viva La Vida, when they were on tour, they released these CDs called Left, Right, Left, Right, Left, which was a collection of songs, live performances that the band did, and it was just a really nice treat. I remember when I went there, that was actually my first performance I ever went to for Coldplay. That was my first show I ever saw them live. Another thing that I wanted to mention is that on September 23rd, Coldplay is going to be performing at the Apollo Theater in New York. So this also fits the timeline that I was thinking, right? So if they release the new single on the 17th, perform on the 18th, perform sometime in Kelly Clarkson's show on the 20th, and then also have this performance on the 23rd, this just lines up perfectly. I think they'll release the single on the 17th and have all these different opportunities to perform it. So This will be really exciting, but also it's going to be the first time the band has a show. This isn't just them performing, you know, for the Macy's fireworks show. This is them playing their show. So that'll be exciting. I am very ecstatic about it. I think people are going to come away with just an amazing experience, especially if they perform the new singles. Maybe we'll see Human Heart there again. I don't know. Not sure exactly how long it's going to be, but it'll be on Sirius XM. So I think you can even tune into it. So definitely be listening for it. So very cool. And the last performance that I wanted to talk about is on September 25th, Global Citizen Live, which is going to be taking place at Central Park, New York. Now, a cool thing about this performance is that it's going to include a lot of other well-known artists. So it's not said, or it's not rumored or confirmed or anything yet, but I think if there was going to be a performance where we saw BTS play with Coldplay, it might be at this, because all the other times, you know, might be pre-recorded or just Coldplay, but I think this is definitely the most ideal opportunity for Coldplay to perform with them, so long as they release the new single before then. But I don't know. It's probably not going to happen, but just putting the idea in your head in case you're curious. And that is basically everything I wanted to talk about in today's video. Of course, last Sunday was Phil Harvey's birthday, so if you haven't wished him a happy birthday yet, make sure you do so now. But other than that, like I said, things are gonna get crazy in the next month and a half before the release. So make sure you're subscribed to the channel. Feel free to like this video so that more people hear about it, so they're excited about the Coldplay album as well. And then just follow me on Twitter. Like, I'm gonna be posting as soon as information comes out. I'm gonna be retweeting and all that. So make sure you follow me on Twitter. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.